Okay, today's project is to get these baby chicks moved out of my back room and into this coop. We're going to put them in here, but we have this frame that we're going to put hardware cloth on because chicken snakes will get in there and get them and eat them if I don't have something on the top of that water trough. So, he's gone to the shop to get his grinder to grind off those screws before we put the hardware cloth on. There's honeybees and there's some other kind of little bee too. They're little bitty tiny things. I don't know what they are. Now the honeybees seem to have, well, there's still some there. But they were just loaded with blooms. We're gonna get it tilled maybe two more times before I start planting. The oak trees are starting to put on leaves. So I think spring has sprung. I know we could still have a freeze. Pecan trees haven't put on yet, but they do have buds.
In a box. Can't need nobody else in there.
Okay, now I gotta get water and their light set up.
Give me the light.
Okay, got them all moved in, got the water in. Now I bought six more today. Three board rocks and three. Oh my word, what were they? Buff or pink pens. The little yellow one. Yeah. Okay. It's jail stuff.
Okay. There's only labels on one of each, it said. But it said those two would be tied together. But they're not.
Do what?
Which one do you want where?
I don't care. It don't matter. I'm good. That one's got a leaf on it.
Yeah.
Don't point at it.
It's a leaf. It's okay.
No, you have to Vanna White it. It'll fall off. Are you sure there ain't just grass hung in it?
You don't have to have a full bucket, I don't think.
No.
You can put some dirt in there, that's fine. A little bit, and then you put some more. Put it stuff. Because it's going to pack down some.
Edit it out.
Just a little bit, and then fill it up with dirt. I think we ought to put some water in it, don't you?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Okay, got my handy dandy trimmers, and I'm going to trim my elderberries. We're doing some cleanup. We're going to plant peach trees and plum trees. Okay, there we go. That's just shade from the tree, from the barn. It all cleaned up. Need a shorter one.
You see that tape mark on the handle? Be glad you're not going that deep.
Do what?
The tape mark on the
shaft. Yeah. How deep you gotta go? No. Don't make look like you're making much progress, but you're sweating.
Yeah, it's hot.
Down the clay. That's the only post old digger's Pa had.
Yeah, he didn't have one for the tractor.
And there's another one somewhere.
That would be your great-great-grandpa's post old digger.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Empty it.
Here, wait. It might fit better that way. Maybe not. That's about right, isn't it? Looks like where the roots. Ow.
Quit putting all the dirt in the hole.
Don't.
All done planting trees. Yay! Grandson's a great help. Thanks, y'all, for watching.